A few moments later.
At challenge sa pagtagumpayan po namin itong lahat at maging masaya lang po ang lahat and that everyone will enjoy the ride that is about to come. So Lord, we ask for strength, guidance, and wisdom. May you please bless our food and our bodies and also our family that has been left behind. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Happy
Pwede na kayang kumain sa mga restaurant sa loob ng mall?
Siguro kami siya.
Diba dati walang dine-in for take-out? Nasa mall ka na mag-take-out ka pa.
Oh my God. Dabing stress ko. Galing akong Boracay. Bumili ako ng yogurt. Tapos edi, tinanggal ko yung mask ko. Nandun naman ako sa station nila. Mami can't eat here. Sabi ko, Kuya, this is melting yogurt. Kumbaya, sabi ko, saan pa ako pwede kumain? Food court din. Sabi niya, sorry, Mami, have to go out sa mall. Dun mo first day ko from Boracay, alam mo, never na ako nag-mall. Sabi ko talaga, shucks, bakit nakabukas pa din yun? Dad, sana take out na lang lahat. Di nila ko in-inform.
Again, please.
hindi naman mawawala yung worry na parents.
Hindi ba?
Yeah, but...
Well, sa bagay, kasi I was in the ask, ilang percent na pwedeng face to face.
Oo, but I said, not, syempre, it's not everyone.
Na ako, hindi sa mandatory.
Oo. Pero ang hirap.
When you say not mandatory, if you're a student,
ah, baka
depende. Or depende on your vaccinated or not.
They're trying to get vaccinated na agad ng mga kids also.
Yep. The youngest that. The youngest that.
What age?
Halloween party.
Yeah. Kami nung last namin na Halloween yung party.